Unfortunately, there were no traffic or security cams near the crime scene, but we did find this footage shot down the street from where Haseem was hit.
That's definitely the band that took him out. Front end's all crunched up. You can see the bullet holes.
Yeah, now watch this.
Wait. Go back to where she ran out. Zoom in on her face. That's Sarah El Majri. She was abducted.
And Haseem died trying to stop it.